Brandy?
Big Sheaves.
Well, she actually does have a surfer name. Her name is Rasta. We named her off of Dave Rostovich. He's a professional Australian surfer.
This is a dog and he surfs.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, that's my friend Anthony.
What would be a good surf name for your dog?
Her nickname's P Money, so I call her P Surfer.
My name's Jeremiah. My wife and I own Sunlight Surf Shop. We've been here 31 years.
Nobody's coming in to buy wetsuits for the dogs?
No, not yet. It's not a bad idea. I know some friends who take their dogs out.
Hi, I'm Michael from San Diego, and this is Abby, the two-time Guinness World Record surfing dog. And she also hails from San Diego. But little known fact about Abby is she was actually adopted from the Humane Society of Silicon Valley up here. And then when she was about a year old, we moved to San Diego and started surfing. But we're back now, and it's nice to be back up in the Bay Area. She's a NorCal native, SoCal dog with a Hawaii aloha spirit at heart.
Have you heard about the surf dog competition?
Nope.
I'm from Hawaii, where a lot of people are doing that out there, so.
Dog surfing championships. What do you think about something like that?
Out here, I think that'd be great. It'd be something really fun to do, especially if you get the right dog.